In this video, we will be discussing the configuration of the CodeCollaborator or PeerReview Complete client with Git as the SCM. The nice thing about the client configuration is that the process is the same for both SmartBear products. We'll assume that the client has been installed, but if not, you can download it from the SmartBear corporate site. We will be performing the configuration via the GUI, but you can also perform the configuration via the command line. Specific command line arguments can be found in the help documentation, which can be accessed from the SmartBear website or by clicking help in the upper right hand corner of your portal. Start by right clicking on the tray icon and choosing Open GUI. Then click Add. The Add SCM configuration screen is displayed. The first step is to browse to your local source code location and select it. Next, click the SCM drop-down menu and scroll down until you find Git and select it from the list. The Git specific SCM options will be displayed. Click Browse and navigate to the Git executable that is stored locally on your system. Select it and click Open. Finally, select the appropriate checkboxes for your install and click Validate. Notice that the results section has been updated with your repository information. Now that your client is pointed to the Git repo, you're ready to create a review. Click on the newly added Git configuration and notice that four new buttons appear. They are Add Changes, Add Unpushed Commits, Add Commits, and Add Git Diffs. These four buttons determine whether you will be doing a pre- or post-commit type of review. Take some time to create a review or two using all four of the options that are available. For additional information regarding the client tool or any other aspect of CodeCollaborator or PeerReview Complete, please visit www.smartbear.com or click the help link in the upper right-hand corner of your portal. Thanks for watching.